Why are Chinese inmates forced to play computer games? Virtual currency is earned by so-called gold farmers, who have such games as a regular daily job. The vast majority of them are employed in China, with more than 100,000 total in 2005. So in many Chinese prisons, bosses and guards force inmates to play online games for illicit profit.